can hide from me, you're dead! Shit! Lost them. No sign of them now. What the hell was that? This is bullshit. This shit takes off. Help!
If he tries to leave, kill him.
You must be pretty strong to make it here.
Oh, were those your guys? I thought they were just trying to throw me a barbecue.
Heh! Like your style, stranger. Been a while since anyone had the guts to talk to me like that.
See, Jake? Here's someone who might actually be worth my time. Unlike you.
But you're gonna kill me.
But I brought everything you asked for.
Stealing things from your family farm doesn't prove your strength, boy. Though this wonderful sword you brought does put me in the mood to give you one last chance to prove your worth. What do you say? Kill that prisoner and prove that you aren't completely useless.
You said we'd be raiding outside the Commonwealth. These people aren't even a threat to us.
Prove to me that you can kill! It's him or you.
Oh God, what do I do? What do I do?
Walk away, Jake. You don't
Please,
have to
do
go.
This.
Please, let me go. What's it gonna be?
Walk away, Jake.
Please, let me go!
What if I don't? BJ.
They'll kill me.
Don't do it, Jake. This is murder.
Prove to me that you're worth
forging. They'll come after my family if I don't. I'm sorry, but I've got no choice. There, I did what you asked. God, I think I'm gonna be sick.
Good. Now, kill the stranger.
What?
Killed him!
You! Oh, sorry. Thought you might be one of those forged maniacs, but you don't have the burns. A group of them took over the old ironworks, and they'll shoot you just as soon as look at you.
Thanks. I appreciate the warning.
Least I can do. Might as well save you the trouble they've caused me. That bastard son of mine, Jake, snuck out in the middle of the night to join him. He grabbed my granddad's old sword. It's the closest thing I've got to an heirloom. I don't guess you'd be crazy enough to try and get it back for me. I've got caps, if that's what you want.
I already cleared that place out. I've got your sword right here.
What? Really? You, did you... What happened with Jake?
He made his choice. It's over.
I understand. Thank you for... Well, thank you for trying. Here's something for your help. Keep the sword. Gotta move on. And it'll just remind us of him.
Ha 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 ha!